Thank you. Please take your seat. Good morning, everyone. I want to use this opportunity to welcome everybody today. House of God. It's not easy to see your own friend, fellow pastor, mother, to be lying motionless. Can everybody be seated, please? Death is inevitable. Whether you like it or not, one day you will go. But where you are going is the most important thing. I stand here with mixed emotions. Especially when it comes to Mama Ferris Carey. I'm here to encourage everybody that we know where Mama Felicity is going as a Christian. So be encouraged. It's not easy. If you are a child, if you are a mother, if you are a friend to her, especially to my family. But there's nothing you can do about it. When the call of God comes, then you can't change it. I thank God for her life, for the great work she has done in this house. Pray that all of us, we pray for her, that gradually she goes home with all the peace that she needs. Everyone sitting here must know that one day you will go. But where you are going is the most important thing. It hasn't been easy since my sister was pronounced dead. But understand what the word of God says, that Jesus said, I'm going away, but I'm preparing a place for you so that when you finish your work, you come home. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You don't know where to start, you don't know where to end, but we believe the word of God. We believe the word of God. That one day, we will meet this great woman. One day, when Jesus appears, we'll meet her. So be encouraged. Be encouraged. Especially the Carey family and the pastors of this ministry. We miss her so much. Especially when we come to meetings, she's the one that talks so much. Why am I saying all these things? I just want to encourage people. When I was coming, I saw people who are still crying and crying and crying. Yes, I want to encourage you that there is hope for a Christian. Amen. Amen. Can we stand up for a minute? a minute's silence, that we pray to our sister that may the Lord take her home safely. Mita, leke mi wole fe, jikri sola, ke jalele.
Please let us be on our feet as we welcome the Jubilee worship team to lead us in worship. Your goodness and your mercy, oh, na na na.
you are good, and all the miracles you've done has brought us on. For we are changed, and all the hopes we have, we place in you right now. And we will say, and we will say, that you are good, and all the miracles you've done has brought us on. For we are changed, and all the hopes we have, we place in you right now. Oh, oh, oh.
Father, we declare that we are in you.
We
declare everlasting love for
you. Oh, Father.
Father, we declare that we love.
Let's take the sentence and the prayer. For we know that if our earthly house of this tabernacle were dissolved, we have a building of God, an house not made with hands, eternal in the heavens. For in this we groan earnestly, desiring to be clothed upon with our house which is from heaven. If so be that being clothed, we shall not be found naked. For we that are in this tabernacle do groan, be burdened, not for that we will be unclothed, but clothed upon, that mortality might be swallowed up to life. Now he that hath wrought us for the selfsame thing is God, who also have given unto us the eternal life of his Spirit. Therefore we are also confident, knowing that whilst we are at home in the body, we are absent from the Lord. For we walk by faith, not by sight. We are confident, I say, and willing rather to be absent from the body and to be present with the Lord. Therefore, we labor that whether present or absent, we may be accepted of him. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Please, can you take your seat as we welcome the Jubilee Mass Choir to lead us in Makoma Swadie. Amen.
My God.
Praise the Lord. We are still on the program. And on this wise, we call upon one of the members of the family to read the biography of our late mother, Reverend Felicity Kari. A member from the family to read the biography for us. Let's clap for her as she mounts the pulpit.
Praise the Lord. This is the biography for my sister, Reverend Felicity Modesta Nana Ajo Kari. Felicity Modesta Nana Ajo Kari was born on the 20th of July, 1960 in Takoradi, in the western region of Ghana, to the late Thomas Henry Kari and Mrs. Elizabeth Manan Kari. She was the seventh of nine offspring the couple was blessed with. She began a formal education at Kwasi Methodist Primary School in New Takoradi. She later attended St. Peter's Catholic Primary School after the family moved to Osu and obtained her Standard 7 certificate. She proceeded to the Holy Trinity Cathedral Secondary School, where she obtained her O-level certificate. After O-levels, Felicity decided to be a businesswoman. She met Mr. Ebenezer Akwe, also a businessman. They traded and operated cornmeal business, trading in spare parts of cornmeal milling machines branded X Akwe, a patent they obtained mostly embossed on their products. They eventually got married in 1979 and were blessed with four children. Her late husband was also a pastor of the Christian Methodist Episcopal Church. During this period, she became the first youngest woman president of the women's group for 4 years. As a child raised in a Christian home, she clung to God and dedicated her life to the service of God. Felicity's call to ministry took her several theological institutions, including ITS Theological Seminary, an affiliate of East Florida, USA, headed by Dr. Samuel Hinibar Donyo, where he studied biblical counseling and graduated. She continued to the World Vision Bible College in Jawolo, headed by Archbishop Charles Ajin Nasare, where she obtained a degree in theology. There, she was the SRC president throughout the entire course. She proceeded to pursue a master's in theology at the Abose Okan campus of the World Vision Bible College, then to the Africa campus of Changing Ways Bible Seminary in Virginia, USA. In November 2005, Reverend Felicity was ordained into full-time ministry at Jubilee Churches and Ministries, where she served faithfully until her untimely demise. Reverend Felicity joined the Friends and Christ Together Incorporated to perform sacraments of baptism, marriage, burial, etc. in 2008 at Bradenton, Florida, USA. In October 2011, Bishop Bob Oxen formed and set her in charge of Christ Ambassadors. She was the leader of the society until she was called to glory. Fellow's love for people led her to set up an NGO, the Cry of Rama, with which she cared mostly for people living with HIV/AIDS, vulnerable children, and widows. She extended a hand of charity to a lot, including people from Sunyani, Cape Coast, Afran Plains, and even Zimbabwe, who she fed for most of the time. Felicity went through a few health changes that took her in and out of hospital until she passed on peacefully at the UGMC hospital on the morning of Sunday, the 28th of May 2023. She left behind three lovely children and six. She left behind three lovely children and six grandchildren she cherished so dearly. Fella, yawa joba.
Thank you, my elder sister. Before we read the tribute of the children, shall we welcome Jubilee Choir to give us a song, Makum Masua Adie. Thank you. Shall we receive the children to give a tribute to their mother? Let's clap for them as they mount the pulpit.
Hallelujah. Tribute by children. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes. There shall be no more death, or mourning, or crying, or pain. For the old order of things has passed away. Revelation 21, verse 4. To lose a mother is very heartbreaking, regardless of our stubbornness and disagreements with you. Your love, kindness, and love and lessons were part of our everyday lives. We cherish the moments that we shared when we sang hymns, held warm in worship together. Oh, my fella, as we say in distress, thinking you were being hard on us, little did we know that there were rather life lessons we would live with forever. You called it tough love. You were our burning flame, and that safe shelter we ran to for solutions. Today that flame has dimmed. You have worked hard and fought a good battle for our sakes. You dedicated your loyalty to your family and friends and gave to all your love. Death, where is your sting? Grave, where is your victory? 1 Corinthians 15, 45. The oak tree has fallen. Our protector is gone. Gone forever. Ma, our mother who sat and washed our infant head. It's me, gift. Your mole, Parfio and Marcia. Ma, our heads are empty and spinning. Our hearts are bleeding. Our lips are heavy. We do not know what to say. Who else would we run to? Ma, even when we say we don't need this, you always say with a stern voice, Obasumo, Mole, Yen. Mole, Momli Yende, you will want, take it from my hand. Ma, you were gone before we knew it. No farewell words, no time to say goodbye. Our hearts still ache in sadness and secret tears still flow, but we know our Redeemer lives. Mole says, thank you for the immense and unconditional love you give to my children and I. Ama says she loves you so much. And Impa, your Ebusiapenin, says you will forever remain in his heart. Fare thee well, Ma. We love you so much, but God loves you more. Ma, ya wojoba. Thank you.
I will welcome the siblings for them also to give their tribute to their late sister. Let's Let's clap for our sister as she mounts the pulpit. We are doing all these things to bid our sister farewell.
A tribute by all the siblings. I start with a quotation from the book of Romans 14 and verse 8. If we live, we live for the Lord. And if we die, we die for the Lord. So, whether we live or we die, we belong to the Lord. Amen. Sister, as well as we all called her, was not only our sister, but a mother, a friend, an advisor, and our counselor who is gone forever. We will wish to have more time with you, but the Lord wants you to rest from your earthly labors and be with Him, for His ways are not our ways. Sister, you showed love to everyone with a desire to keep us united as siblings. Our welfare was your concern. And you never stop advising and encouraging us when we face challenges. As your name, very modest, disciplined, honest, transparent, sincere. And these are characters that you exhibited to the highest level in the life you lived. You are indeed a great star, not only to the family, but to friends and beyond. You were a true sister who understood life. We find it difficult to mourn your demise from our fold, but we know life is a journey, a book to write and a role to play. And truly, you have completed your illustrious journey of life. Undeniably, the vacuum you have left behind will be impossible to fill. Indeed, we miss everything you stood for. Selflessness, kindness, discipline, hard work, toughness, and above all, your wonderful sense of humor. Rest in peace.
Thank you. We are still on the program. There is one particular tribute that we want to hear from Rezi Kairi. Rezi Kairi, sister-in-law of our late mother.
Rev, as I affectionately called her. She's a COO, Chief Operating Officer. She runs things, and she runs lives too. And nothing stops her. She has a shield that she holds firm. That shield just catches darts coming from all angles. Rev, we have so many unfinished business. There is, apart from Jesus, there is only one human being I can say that she's a woman of sorrow, acquainted with deep, deep, deep grief. A diamond in the rough, so she understands human nature. Because she understands human nature, she never gave up on anybody. She always looks out for the good in others. Hey, let you call Kemi. Rev, I'm on show, so, huh? Why are you joining me?
It's not easy, but I believe that we'll take our consolation in the Lord, who is able to comfort us and wipe away our tears. God bless you, sister. Shall we receive a tribute from the Christ ambassadors? As they are coming, may we clap for them.
Tribute by Christ ambassadors. Her words are like a golden thread that binds our family. Her wisdom like an art that shares so generously. Her feelings like a quilt that warms us like no other. The hands of the one so dear, the one we call Mother. A poem by Sharia S. Barnett. We pay this tribute to you with our hands over our heads. Reverend Felicity. Fella, oh, fella. Okropo one, mother of many. Why? Why? Why leave us so suddenly and in this manner? You were a paragon of virtues, an advocate, a counselor, a friend, a big sister, and a personal person. You treated us all equally, scolded who you should, joking where necessary, but making your point so firmly when the need arose. You loved each and every member of Christ's ambassadors so dearly. You never took any decision for the ambassador's family without consulting any member of the executives. You always had plans lined up for the group, attending each function organized by any member without discrimination, even when you sometimes were unwell. From the very day you were tasked to lead Christ's ambassadors in October 2011, you wholeheartedly took charge and responsibility to make things work against all odds. The family was tight. You always thanked God for the courage to be able to lead a stubborn but vibrant and exciting group in the church. When you were taken ill, we made sure to come over every time to pray with you, both at home and in the hospital. We will never forget this past Mother's Day, when we decided to spend time with you after church. We stayed with you till late evening, when you had to disperse. We prayed, sat in the rain, had lots of topics to chat about and feasted. You gave us a few advices and we had fun. You were so happy, you said, oh, mene nyeha imi ishen hiwa. Nye yiwa ladon. To wait. Oh, you have made me so happy today. I thank you all. You followed it up with a voice note the next morning on our page to say thank you. Brother.
Hello. Christ here. Yeah. Christ executives. And I pay some more time in near. Na a seda and a midi brem. And I pay me jina yes, a crystal dim. And I knew sorry, I'm more dim. I can say, Yamin Shiram. But I must say, after fair dear, I'm here, mammy and Nura. Damasi, papa. Now, sir, me nimpo say, Moba. And so, many jay, papa, say, Moba, mean chain. Let me bet, and I say, they have a fair dear mammy, who near door. Ni akuma pa mudi yen ano pe mishramu idera dia simamu mwabrabo se nyankupo enshramu mufiefie mu enshramu adia mu yenyina mu djuma mu djadie mu koni abenyinara nyami enshramu akuma yedi ye hu akan bom abo abusia ba ko na se kan ba ko na kan nya mi shrab awu din biara fi mu mu anra onya kopo emmo enanu pei nya mi mamu hu eda fofo nya mi mamu hu and she share for no radi or woman. Madame was say, it's you talk, Nayetin. Ah, fekeke. Madame was say, I mean, Shramunina, Nimoy Juma. Be on yen pepe, and quatin tinny as soon jay, and nuna ye bisa, Nanyan coupon my yan son, Nayan found Bobusia in Quavia. Yam Bobusia, and I am found Bombre Waffle, Nayam Yam Monkrafo, Nayan to Dotter Doyam. On Yamin Shram, Tano Pemutimia, Michini, dear, and you, Mutti. There's a deobetia as in a fanasa.
You look so well.
Yes, Christy.
You looked so well that day, we couldn't hide our excitement seeing you look so good. So why? What changed afterwards? Where are the answers? Well, maybe one day we shall find them. Who are we to question God? Reverend Felicity, comma. Please, will there be item 13 after the meeting? And we expect to hear. Kwe. Mercy. Oba kwe na hi. Ma ba oba na. When we meet and we don't pay attention to what you are saying, you will just pick your bag and begin to go. Okropon one, we expect to hear no size. And then with your thumbs up. Ebo. Oh, how we miss you. Only a moment you stayed, but what an imprint your footprints have left on our hearts. We will forever have sweet memories of you, your legacy of firmness, wisdom, love, and unity will guide and lead us on. It will be hard, we know, that the road will be muddy and rough, but we'll get there. Heaven knows how we will get there. We know we will. We say it will be hard, we know. Commitment to continue with the good work you started. We take the baton and keep moving. A good soldier deserves a peaceful rest. You prayed against death. You fought a good fight of faith. You did all you could to resist death. But our thoughts are not his thoughts, neither our ways his ways. Ao, Okropon. Oh, bow here. Reverend Fela, comma, we miss you already. Fare thee well, Mama Fela. May you find eternal rest in the bosom of God, your Creator. Till we meet again on the resurrection morning. Okropon 1. Reverend Felicity, comma, Yahweh Jolemin, Okropon Komipe, God bless you.
Christ, let's receive tribute from the Jubilee International Church by Reverend Hubert Akomeo.
Good morning. A tribute by Jubilee International Church. And I heard a voice from heaven saying to me, right. Blessed are the dead which die in the Lord from henceforth. Yea, said the Lord, Spirit, that they may rest from their labors and their works do follow them. Revelation 14:13. Reverend Felicity joined the Jubilee International Church with her siblings in the early 90s. While her siblings joined the New York branch of the church, she was in headquarters here in Peak Farm. Her love for the things of God and her selfless dedication to the ministry soon became evident as she devoted time and resources to serve the Lord. In her quest to know and serve her Maker more effectively, Reverend Felicity upgraded herself by attending several Bible and leadership training institutions and obtained their relevant accreditations. It was therefore no surprise that in November 2005, she was ordained into the pastorate of the church together with three other female candidates, affectionately referred to as the Daughters of Zion. In October 2011, our late founder, Bishop Bob Oxen, formed and put her in charge of a group known as the Christ Ambassadors. Through her excellent and dynamic leadership, this group became one of the most vibrant groups in the church. She remained the leader of the group until her call to glory. In the face of a challenging health condition, Reverend Felicity held on to her selfless service to God and mankind. But from the beginning of the year, her health kept deteriorating, so she had to be admitted at the hospital on several occasions. The church visited her severally, either in her home or at the hospital, and we prayed for her recovery. On the morning of Sunday, 28th May, 2023, her Maker saw her getting tired, and he put his hand around her to come to a peaceful rest. Reverend Felicity was a loving person who shared very cordial relationship with all her society members, assuredly as a mother would do with her children. And she was also loved in turn. Truly, we have missed a dedicated and a humble pastor, leader, and a friend whose life was given to serving the Lord through Jubilee International Church and Ministries. On behalf of the presiding bishop, bishops, pastorates, elders, and the entire Jubilee International Churches and Ministries, our heartfelt condolences to her children, siblings, and entire Kari and her allied families. May the Comforter himself comfort you in these trying times. When the day of toil is done, when the race of life is won, Father, grant thy worried one rest forevermore. Reverend Felicity, your good deeds shall surely follow you. Fare thee well. Reverend Felicity, God has you in his keeping. We have you in our hearts. Chulokpakpa, Yahweh Ojukwa. Amen.
We receive a ministration from the Jubilee Choir.
Oh,
Reverend George Edufo to take the first offering for us.
Amen. Oh, are you here?
Yeah.
Then let me hear you. Amen.
Amen.
You see, Reverend Felicity has fought a good fight. She has run the race and she is finished. As a Christian, we don't die. When someone tells you good night, it means there's a possibility of seeing the person the next day. She is asleep, and one day we shall see him. We shall see her, sorry. So at this very moment, take your offering, and please stand on your feet. We are coming to give the offering to support the funeral. So come with dancing, as the choir givers. Oh. As the brass band give us some songs. So please let the ushers direct them from the back and come with dancing. Amen. Please start coming from the back. Thank you. Shall we please bow down our heads for a word of prayer? Father, we thank you this morning for giving us once the opportunity to give and to support this funeral. May your name be praised and glorified. And even as we've given, may you bless and sanctify it with the precious blood of Jesus. Amen.
I receive administration from the choir, and after that I invite, on behalf of the general overseer, I invite all the pastorate to be around the caskets and pray, and then close it for the part two session. Thank you.
He made the king to lie down. Oh, Trees. When the wood chopper is chopping the tree, the friends in the forest, they all cry. And the tree chopper will not have mercy on this tree. He will chop it or cut it off, bring it into the town. In the village or in the forest, all the betches and the odums and the wawas and whatever, they miss their friends in the forest. And when they transport that odum wawa, the city. Though they miss the wawa and odum in the forest. And when they bring it to the town, the wood chopper will chop them. Some will be for our beds. Some will be for our roofing. In the village or in the city or in the village or in the forest, the rest of them, they miss their friend wawa and odum. And when it is brought to the city, it becomes beneficial to us. Anytime somebody dies in the Lord, though we miss him or her fleshly, but with the Lord, it's a beneficial unto the Lord. In this case, I pray, oh God, for the Bible say, in you will live, in you will move, in you will have our being. Because of this, we don't die, we sleep. But we pray, oh God, the Lord, after this death and burial and whatever, and thanksgiving, let souls be one into your kingdom. Bring the family together. Bind them together. Those who are lost, touch them to this death. At the end, your name will be glorified. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Please, you can now take your seat. Let's prepare our hearts as we receive the flesh word of God. And I believe that before we leave here, our life will never be the same. Although we are broken, but I believe that God will mend us together again. In this regard, I invite to the podium the resident pastor, the Right Reverend Ni Akun Odui, to give us the word of God. Let's be on our feet as we welcome him.
Master, we thank you this morning. In all things, we give you thanks. Some we may not understand, some we will understand. But you are God all the same. Nothing works against the truth but for the truth. We pray that your truth will come this morning and someone will be lifted. Someone will be mended. Somebody will be put together. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. This morning I'm giving a very short exhortation. Sometimes you never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. That's the word I want to share with you. Sometimes you never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. What is a moment? A very brief period of time, or it could be an exact point in time. It could be an appropriate time for doing something, or it can even be an opportunity. If we could cast our mind back, there might be times we had a moment with Reverend Felicity. Did we take her serious? Now she's gone. It has become a memory. In life, you meet different people at different times. But you need to be conscious of the moment. It could be a Kairos moment. A moment which will bring a door opening, or a moment that will caution you for what you are ahead. And in life, God has given us moments. The best moment is when you accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior. It stays with you forever. If you miss that moment, then you're a candidate to spend eternity in hell. But when you take advantage of that moment, you have opened a door which will take you to heaven. We believe she's in heaven. The moment she met the Lord, she made a decision. What is your decision this morning? So for a moment, I'm just sharing a brief scripture with you. If you take good care of this scripture, your life will change. Amen. So we find it in Proverbs, the 3rd chapter from the verse 1. My son, forget not my law. If you're a lady, then it's my daughter. But let your heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall they add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake thee. Bind them about your neck. Write them upon the table of your heart. So shalt thou find favor and good understanding in the sight of God and man. I read it again. My son or daughter, forget not my law, but let your heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall they add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake you. Bind them about your neck. Write them upon the table of your heart. So shall you find favor and good understanding in the sight of God and man. If you listen to this word and keep it in your heart, the Bible says that it will give you length of days. It will give you peace. It shall add to your life. Then he says, don't let mercy and truth forsake you. In life, be truthful. Whatever be the consequences, walk in truth. And be a person of mercy. Learn how to forgive. He says, bind them about your neck. Can you forget where your neck is? It's not possible. So it means let it be part of your life. Write them upon the table of your heart. Then you find favor. Sometimes you wonder where people go to obtain favor. But the favor is available. If you keep the Lord's word, you act the Lord's word, you walk in the things of God. This is a moment. You came to a funeral. And this moment, the word of God is coming to you. You have a choice. If you forsake it, it becomes a memory. But I pray that it will become a moment so that you can obtain the favor and good understanding. This is all I have for you this morning. Let this moment put favor and good understanding in your life. And your life will never be the same again. God richly bless you. Shall we pray? King of glory, we thank you this morning. This is what you put on my heart to give to your people. Somebody needs a moment with the word of God for their destinies to be turned around. May somebody look upon today and say that I came to this funeral service and my life has been transformed. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Please, this car number is wanted at the settle. Settle. Jin Yi. 8746-16. Jin Yi. 8746-16. Then Jin Yi. Jin Yi 333-20. Please, you are wanted. Thank you.
Please, settle is getting to the end of the road. Maybe where you've parked your car, they want you to adjust. So the names, the registration numbers again, GE8746-16. I don't know whether it's the second one, it's GG. GG, I don't know whether it's still in the system. GG333-20. Next time, please give us the description of the cars. A lot of people own cars, they don't know their registration numbers. So tell us, maybe it's a Toyota or it's a Hyundai. I'm telling you the truth. I don't even know my car registration number, so you will mention the names like that, nobody will move. So tell us the color and what sort of car spec it is. It will help. We are about to take our second offering. All these offerings will go to help the family. So please, go into your wallets and into your bag or into your holy of holies. Especially the women, they have a zip within a zip in their bags. It's called the holy of holies. So go into the holy of holies and unzip for the second offering. If where you've put your money to, you need special aid, you can go into the washroom and go off a loop. We'll be waiting for you before we pray. Shall we pray? Father, we thank you. We thank you for this opportunity to sow into the life of the family for the cost of this funeral. As your people give, let it be unloaded into their lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ushers, can you help direct the line? Can we have something? Choristers. Why if you don't know how to get it?
Oda senye kajonya ya ya. coming soon.
Ah!
almost done with the program. Shall we invite Apostle Sofarade to come and pray for the family? We call upon the Curry family to come forward to be prayed for.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, the Curry family is standing before you this morning with a heavy heart, in pain, and our eyes full of tears, knowing that our sister, our mother from our side, has been removed by death. But we are confident in you, Jehovah, trusting that there is nothing that goes on this earth that you are ignorant about. We ask that in the mighty name of Jesus, your sweet spirit, that is the comforter, the Holy Ghost, will overshadow this family. We ask in the mighty name of Jesus that your mighty hand that sustains men will uphold them. I pray in the name of Jesus that the earth on which they stand shall cooperate with them. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Father, my source, I stand in the shoes of the angel of this commission, and I pray in the mighty name of Jesus that whatever the source of this, Jehovah, as Moses stood in the gap for the children of Israel, you, Jehovah, no hand is stronger than yours, and no power is mightier than you. We pray in the name of Jesus, rebuking every spirit of death and every agenda of wickedness upon this family. We decree and declare, as this family gather here, it shall be to the glory of you, Jehovah, that you have turned the table around, and it is for glory and it is for joy. It is for celebration and it is for victory that will glorify your name. Your name is a strong tower. The righteous run into you and they are safe. We run this morning into you, Jehovah, the strong tower, with this family, for safekeeping, for preservation, and for restoration. We give you praise. We give you glory. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Somebody must come for this. This is the offering from the family. As usual, we give it back to the family for the support of the funeral. From the church to the family, he that take little things and now multiply it for great works. May this seed be a token, a memorial in the life of this family. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Please, you can go, man.
Please, do the family have any announcement? Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We are very, very grateful. We are grateful. Everything has gone very well. And I will say that we are very grateful to God for a beautiful weather. I mean, we can't ask God for anything else than this beautiful weather we had yesterday, and we feel it right now, and we know it's continuing. Amen. Okay, so since yesterday, it's been very tiring. We know everybody is tired, but today, when we leave here, when we leave this premises, we'll take our sister, your pastor, your friend, we will take her to rest. And please, we are inviting everyone to the residence, Acho, for final funeral rites. We want you to come and sit with us. This is not takeaway business. Please come and sit and mourn with us. It's a beautiful weather. We have tents and it's nice. Please come and stay with us for the day, okay? Are you coming? Are you coming? I will be waiting. Thank you.
Thank you. Tomorrow, 8 a.m. sharp, we will have a Thanksgiving service for our late mother, Felicity Carey. We invite all of you who came to mourn with us and the church as well to come and fellowship with us. God bless you. We invite Bishop Edufu to pray for us. Then, let me introduce some pastors that are with us, as well as Jubilee pastors. We have Bishop Doris Akumia, who is the General Overseer of Jubilee International Churches and Ministry, with the husband, Reverend Hubert Akumia, and have the resident pastor, Bishop Ni Akun-Odre. Then we have Bishop Edufu, who is also a pastor of Tema. We have Reverend James Tulasi from Ho Jubilee International Church. Then we have Apostle Sophia Day, Jubilee International Church, Pig Farm. We have Reverend Sete Daniels. We have Akotoba Mfo. We have Reverend Dickinson Ofori. We have Apostle Emmanuel N.K. Iduasa. From Nsawum, we have Reverend Prince Jackson Isiedu. We have Reverend Kojo Kisei from Nsawum Jubilee International Church. We have Pastor Eric also from Nsawum Jubilee. We have Reverend William Carey, who is also a brother to our late mother. We have Pastor Solomon Divine Amenyon. We have Prophet Savior Osei, All Nation Outreach Ministry. Then we have Pastor Fosti Akwe. We have Reverend Mrs. Margaret Owusu Ansan. Now we can call Pastor Bishop Edufu to pray for us. We have another pastor from who, Stella Amo, who also came to mourn with us.
Can you mend a mofia machine? Many Jehovah, fear Moheno Joba. What do my years to Christ of Bar mean? Okay, yeah, you are don't. You have no fear, no faithful. In a trunk, a money boy, and you want me, and no fear of your fame, fell. Walk at your chelly, nippy self and starter. But Jubilee, Osofoy, carry family. Of fair work, eh? Yeah, you are don't. Class of Mazadas, yeah, you are don't. More fair money to no quay. Nekaya la name, yeah. Job Marchono. Your wife job will call beef, eh? Yeah, yeah, and then you can job my ashia. No car can no ba, mama. Fella yala, no more job. Amen. Your wife didn't church more when here, yeah, for you. Bo moni be ko me fi o wa ke ya fu opa si yo wa ne le bo ne fi o ne tumo we ya fu nu e ba tumo ya fu nu pepepe e han ye he wa le ye da mo si pinti ni bi na si ese ke na bi ye yo wa han wo he wa le ni wo mo amemi na me tumo gbo ma gbo e ni wo se ko ke wo do mo se wo ka ke nu cho o yi wa don wo le bi won to mo fi an won ni ba bi e wo yin ba wa wo ni wo yin mi e yeke wo ke fele baba ojogba wo ba ni wo ba sole wo ba danyo moshi ake mo woni ne mi ke je lekun wo nye nuku wo fe se mu e wa je wo e mo woni ne mi ni mene gbe ne no fi anu e fe fine inye mi eke good weather ka bro fo che me ke good weather be che ake je le mi ejo ku eha bro fo che me wie mi mi wie ga jele me fe ku fe yin wo te me ko me mo si an me la chan cha me e wo ye ba ye ba wa wo won to ni mo fi an ma ba ye ye fi an e fe fo yo wa yi wa don ye un ye yi wa don bo fe won ya ha cho ke je private barrier si me ne ye ya je me bo fe won ya si an me bo pa ka ku ese wo ya bo ne ke e han mi e se ye ke wo ka ma ba ta si kon wo ka ma gbe na anyun lo wo mo fi an ma se he ni wa wa me amen. God bless you all, we love you all. Reverend Asiedu, how can we forget Reverend Asiedu? Mpa cho mo mo nse ma no a very only the another for pani mama Felicity, we thank God. Oh come can ye me fe Bishop first son, hallelujah, amen. And all you lovely people from all the way from home, Sofo, God bless you. In someone, my dear AFF, hey, gacha. Sofo, wait there. Nanti, I'm a pen answer there. Why it is not she in see in Abraham? Hey, ni strength, dear, meaning baby or defeat. For him to come all the way. I'm a gas to me, but you are dear. Oh, hallelujah. Niraka baby, but Sula, wa ba, today, or children, yammy, and we are done. Amen. Choir for yesterday, you performed marvelous. Oh, man. Choir. I thought it was a different choir. Honestly, I didn't know it was my own choir. I thought it was a different choir. You did so well. So well, 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 well. Yeni je mo ya de nyame shram and my own bishop me am me bishop bishop wa dufu ankasa abe shram ansana ya ko. And before we move no the choir will take the lead as the corbers will take the casket ubra na nyame ma wadan kitwe bi ah Osi na kasi ana nyame ma oketwa enipa e adum amen ebe na wa bebia wa nje na wa ma oketwa nti ye ko gya ye nua ne kwa fefe fe hallelujah ya be friend ye nua ye papa bishop edufo Mia Minipa. Understand, Reverend Margaret is here. Where is she? Hey, Nana Hima. Nadena Mama Nikotnawa. And I wanna open ho. Hey, the pack is yes, eh? Hey. Yeah, was the power for coming. Hey, I'm not better I'm in China so ah. Sanu no. Amen. I saw for be a baha. Young to man recognize you, no. Nyame recognize you. God bless you all. And the pastor from the Karim family, we love you. God bless you too. Amen. Oh, yes, Moody and Marcy Daniel Sududu. My dear, Christ here. And yet, then, Madam Marcy. When the movie, my human, we are, if they are not. My and can you buy a show? And my. Ebo. Ben Kenya, I can't get your Ben Kenya and my family. You know, you see, you have more than you might journey. Auntie Rose, the lay. Rose, you might your boy. Organizer. Hey, sweet mother, now, what song do you want? Say, Mumu, I'm a Mosaka crack. John Ben, I'm a pen, I'm a farmer. Munchen. Hey, I'm a Mosaka crack, now, suffer by bumpy. Bishop,
shall we please rise on our feet for the closing prayer? Father, we want to thank you for bringing this service to a successful end.
Yes.
We started with you and we have finished with you. Even as we are leaving, I pray that you cause your angels' charge over us to carry us on their wings. In the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you for a successful end. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Officiating ministers, please. The choir will go, the officiating ministers will follow. As we follow the casket. But your mom for ribs in the way. Hey, Mundu baby, I am my emo. Mundu matter, red. Hey.
Clergy should follow. Clergy should follow. The clergy should follow. The clergy should follow.
Meet on the beauty, oh, in the sweet by and by. One day we shall meet on the beautiful shore. He shall sweet by and by. We shall meet on the beauty, in the sweet. By, one day we shall meet on the beautiful shore in the sweet. Oh, by, we shall meet on the beauty. Oh, in the sweet. By, one day we shall meet.
Why is that?